Mummy finally got into the tube.
Yes, it was a tight squeeze, but I think now she's probably stuck.
She's like, waiting to pass.
She's just went in the tube so nobody else could go in the tube. Verbal. Okay, Mummy's completely unfazed by that. But
just have to clean up the vomit. Just another thing to clean up.
Another job.
I'm glad you noticed I made you another bed on that side.
It's all happening. The other one's inside the box trying to tunnel out.